How's your intermission? Did you drink Copper Moon brand red wine? No? Anyone? I drank some. It was okay. It was fine. Great. We have an incredible second half for you, and I'm not going to waste any of your goddamn time. We're going to get right into it. This next act, I initially thought to be unstageable in the context that it was pitched to me. This was another one of those where an email came in, because people have told me it would make sense if there was like a dirtbuffetcabaret@gmail.com, but there isn't, but there's just my name, myname@gmail.com. Anyways, and so I write my name on little slips of paper throughout the show, and so if you want to do a thing on the show, or you're curious about the show, please come talk to me. I'll write my name on a slip of paper, or my email, rather, which is my name. Anyways, so an email came in, and the email was like, "Hello, I'm a professor, and I've created a robot or something, and we're going to do a multimedia intermediate thing, and we're from the Department of Computer Science." And I was like, "I don't think so." No, just kidding. I was like, "Oh my god, of course, that's so perfect. I have no idea what that is. It scares me. We gotta put it in the show." So they got here really early and tacked the shit out of it, like from 7 p.m. onwards. So this can't fail. A few dirt buffets ago, a friend of the show's and of mine, Corey Mathewson, who is a scientist and a comedian, created an artificial intelligence that he did improv with. And that one was marred by technical difficulties. So the like precedent for high-tech performance stuff here is failure. So this one can't help but go. Yeah, no pressure. Okay. So, without further ado, this next act is made up of four people. They gave me their first names, but not their last names. They are presenting what is called convolutional neural network. It's a computer thing that has been created by a computer person. And it involves live painting of some description. I'm gonna let them maybe clarify a little bit because I'm so drunk right now, I can't think. So please, welcome to the stage, Theo, Brooke, Wayne, and Abram.
Convolutional neural network. It's going to look at what she's doing, and it might make some noise.
Okay. network. What's it called? Convolutional neural network. And then using the imagery that it was gathering from the live painting, the movement of shadow, the figure standing up, closer away, colors, etc., it created that soundscape. So the soundscape was generated entirely from the visual that was being fed by a thing into a calculator. So amazing. She has a strong digital presence, which I'm told is a good thing. So please check out Brooke and Canvas on all social media, including, but not limited to, ICQ. So that's Brooke and Canvas on ICQ. Check her out as well. Part of the team around the creation of that neural network calculator thing would like you to know that there's a very cool electroacoustic experimental music and noise show by the Beams, which is the Boreal Electroacoustic Music Society. It's happening next Thursday as well, 4:20, every 20. It's happening at Bohemia, I believe, and it's going to feature noises similar but different to the noises you heard just now. Very well, moving along. We have two more acts.